Okay, we're gonna continue playing BWP by ScarUA. Okay. Should have went there first. Oh, oh! Wow, I kind of deserved to die there, but I didn't. Somehow. Can I just jump out here? Oh, I can, but I don't want to. Okay, I did not really need to go there either. Seems like that was a bad idea. I might just load. Yeah, screw it. Why not? Pick up this guy. But, yeah, maybe I'll grab the ammo. God damn. That was just dumb. That was just real dumb on my part. Gosh. Ooh. That's a little sticky to put right there, but there was two, though. Okay. If you're noticing things are a little different than last time, it's because I upgraded my GZ Doom version to the current 4.10, I think, or something. Not that it matters. It's the newest one, that's all that matters. I was gonna say, is that Hell Knight stuck in there? It seemed like he was, but he wasn't. Come on. Hey, what? I shouldn't have been a hero. Okie dokie. Whoa. Oh, I don't want the Baron in front. Oh god. I gotta get in there. I gotta get something good happening here because nothing... Oh, fuck. Can I get around the other side? No, I can't. Okay, if I don't kill this archfile, that's bad news for me. Okay, well, that was a little scary for a while there. Come on, really? I should have been more careful. Well, let's see how this goes the second time. I kind of do want to see this, actually. There's got to be some reliable way of dealing with this. It seems like I got lucky first go. Okay. This seems to be, you know, not the worst outcome right now. Should have just ran straight in. Okay. What? I thought I was protected there. Thank you. Oh, okay. The shotgun got crushed. There is a lot of little teeny rooms in there. Oh boy! Isn't it like a key locked door down here or something? We didn't need to go back down there at all. Okay. How do I lower this? Okay. Wow. Ouchie. Oh, what? I didn't know there was one behind me. Right, I gotta go to the other side. Mid-texture windows. It's super cramped in here, but being able to see into the other rooms, it's, keeps it interesting, because at least I have some sense of where I am in the level. And I am using the auto map a little bit, but I don't mind using the auto map. But the fact that I can see through in a bunch of spots makes it way easier to navigate a level. I mean, the level's designed like this. I mean, it's a ton of tiny rooms. You gotta throw the player a bone here. And yeah, mid-tech works. Sorry I'm being kind of quiet here. It's a Sunday night, so it's kind of chill vibes, I guess. Chill meaning not talking, I guess. Okay, so. This is where the red door is, so I did not need to come into here either, really. Or even... Okay, the red door is there. Whoa! I don't want to go there. There we go. Here's my last two shells to pre-kill a pinky. Yeah, I'm smart. Okay, anyways. There's gotta be some way that I get this blue key somehow. Where have I not gone? Okay, there's a bunch of stuff up over here. Oh yeah, I barely explored this area at all. I just kind of got the hell out of here. Oh, right. Okay, yeah. Okay. We're just gonna save because that went pretty well. Oh shit. That is one kick-ass sector sword, actually. Let's get a... Hell yeah. Okay. Okay. Aw, man! Chit chit chit. Just get out of here. You know those mid textures I was talking about earlier? Make enemies like rev. Oh! That must have gotten destroyed on the corner because I think I could shoot through that. Oh, let's put HUD back. Whoa! The resources to deal with this. I don't even really need this armor that bad. I'm just gonna run and get out. Potentially make infighting happen, I guess. Good. Excellent. Oh. Ha. Ha. Okay, yeah, that released the barons, sure. the shotgunners. Okay, is there something good down here? Oh, there is. Ugh. Oh, double Baron kill. Very nice. Good job, me. Okay, well, we got all that stuff. That was cool. Get hit there. I didn't need to get hit there. Okay, well, I still don't have a key. Looks like I have to go into that room from a different way to get the stuff to do the thing. This is just that secret area again. What happens if we go? Oh, I can't go that way. How do I get into there? I think I do have to go this way. Then what? How do I get into there? Probably has something to do with this area, with all the barons and all the stuff happening. That opened and that opened. Is there a switch in here I didn't see? I hit both of those. Got this. Got this. What about this? No, that's how I came in. I don't know. So I hit both of those. What's in here? Maybe I do need to go into here? No. Wait, yes. Hell yeah. Yeah, this is right. I'm going somewhere that I haven't been. Okay. Do I have to go all the way around again? No, I can just go through here, I guess. That must not have been open before. Yeah, because now I gotta go all the way around yet again. I don't remember how to get out. Do it then. Gotta go like this. And like this. Oh. Oh. Archvile. There's an archvile coming. There's an archvile on the way. He must be. He's coming out of that teleporter too. There's an archvile. This seems like a spot where an archvile... Huh, I guess I was wrong. I really thought that was going to be an archvile. Okay, well... But there's an archvile. We've been expecting you. Maybe the archvile comes in there later. That always makes it even better when the bodies are cold. And then he starts bringing them back. No, not yet. It'll be when I get the key, though. No, I guess not. I guess not. So now we gotta find our way to the red door. Maybe I can just go through here. It seems like it kind of wants me to. So where did this go before? This went to the blue door, did it not? It did. We actually have the resources to deal with this, so let's do that. That stem, since we don't really need it. Okay, so this goes up. No. I want to get off on the middle one. No, this is where we started. Okay, so we're back to here where the blue key is, and then the red key door. I see. We figured it out. Did that just lower the blue key? Oh. Okay, well. Now we go find the blue door. Which is... Oh, yeah, that teleporter that we were just screwing around with. Okay, so we go out. Like this, we go down, we go out to here, to here, no, here, yes, go down, we need that stim pack even less than we did the first time. Mm-hmm. Wait, where is this? Jeez, some real shit's gonna happen in there. Oh, this is that door. Okay. I know where that is. It's that door. Oh, man. It's the door in here? No. Yes. It's the door that was in here that we kept looking at that was never opened before, but now it is. Hey, boys. Give me all the good stuff. Give me all the good stuff. Where? Ah, shoot. Oh, well. This is... whatever. This is fine. We haven't actually shot anything, so even if he's rezzed stuff, we're still, like, net neutral for ammo. I don't know what to call it. My point is, I haven't shot anything, so he can res it as much as he wants, because it'll just die from infighting anyway. And he takes a bunch of stray rev rockets, whatever else. He might die. See, he was pretty injured, actually. Doki, there's more. Fight the arachnotron, that's what we want to see. Good. Okay. Well, we barely even used any plasma at all. Oh, okay. Ah! Jeez. Reminds me of the Duke Nukem electric chair room. Now we're up here. Okay. That's kind of neat. I kind of like these. They're like, this is like the opposite of the last thing here that we did like that. What else is in there? No, not much. There you go. There you go. Nightmare caves. Okay, so that was pretty neat. I guess I'd like to reiterate what I was saying about maps with cramped rooms. They're kind of samey sometimes, but having all the mid textures, it helps a ton to like, so it doesn't feel like every room's the same room, you know. But yeah, plus that texture just looks nice too. All the wrought iron everywhere. This wad looks pretty cool. Yeah, I believe that there is only one more map, and I will get to it pretty soon here, hopefully. And yeah, and then that'll be that. So, see ya later.